Madrid, Spanish authorities say that an apartment building caught fire in the southern city of Granada, leaving one woman dead and nearly three dozen others in need of medical treatment. Granada's police said on Saturday that "we have to lament the death of a person because of a fire last night." Emergency services for the southern region of Andalusia said the victim was a woman and that 32 more people needed medical attention.